We still on 7.3a, example 9, number 2. Okay, number 2, solve the following equation. For this one, because this in 2 pi, that means we know it will be in radian. So our alpha will be in radian. So setting your calculator in radian mode. And this one, this is the equation. We are going to use the law of curve. So L, linear. So this already in linear form. There is no number here. There is no plus minus on the left side. So tangent to theta equal to square root of 3. And A is for the acute angle. So alpha equal to inverse tangent. Everything must be positive here. Always must be positive. Must be positive. Only positive number here. And R is range. Is in radian, theta equal to 2 pi, but here is 2 theta, so we need to multiply with 2, so it's the 0, this one will become 4 pi, so this is your new range, so you need to circle round 2 times. Okay, for Q, you know it's quadrant, okay. Okay, so we know it start 0 and we move here, we got pi, and move here, we got 2 pi, but our range is 4 pi, so we need to move from 2 pi and coming 3 pi and move again until you got 4 pi. By the meaning of move, that means from 0, pi, 2 pi, 3 pi and 4 pi. So finish that. So you can see there is a 2 circle. Okay. And then you know it's a tangent. Okay. It's a tangent. And this tangent is equal to positive square root of 3. So positive tangent. So we know all sines teacher cube. And tangent positive only here. Okay. Tangent positive and here. Tangent positive. So you will having our alpha here and alpha here, and as you can see here you have 1 dot, 2 dot, 3 dot and the 4th dot. So that means you are going to have 4 final answer. So bear in mind you have 4 final answer. It's going to be long here. So A, which is the answer, yeah, it is R L A R Q A. That's that. Okay, first this is 4 pi and this is 2 theta. So 2 theta. Okay, the first dot is 0 plus alpha, because we know that in first quadrant is 0 plus alpha, and here is depends pi will be pi plus alpha. And the second round is 3 pi plus alpha. And the second round will be 2 pi plus alpha. Here, I forgot to mention what is the value of this. This is pi over 3 after you calculate it with the calculator. Must be in terms of pi because we end radian mode. And it's better for you to write in terms of fractions, not decimal. Okay, now we can find the answer. 2 theta, for the first one is 0 plus alpha, and your alpha is pi over 3, so the first answer is pi over 3. Okay, the second dot, okay, first one, the second dot is this one, pi plus alpha. So we have pi plus alpha, and our alpha is pi over 3. Just write it first, later you simplify it. The second, the third one, this is the second, the third one is this one, which is 2 pi plus alpha. 2 pi plus alpha. And the last one here, which is the second round already, so which is 3 pi. 3 pi plus 4 over 3 alpha. Please simplify first before you divide. Okay? So you will get pi over 3, and you will get 7 over 3. This one is 4 over 3 pi. This one, 7 over 3 pi. This one will be 10 over 3 pi. But this is a 2 theta, but not yet the final one, theta. So divide the whole thing with 2. So you are going to have pi over 6. Everything divided by 2. So you are going to have 2 over 3 pi, 7 over 6 pi, 5 over 3 pi. This will be your final answer. Okay, we move on to the next one. I hope you will be master on using of the Larka. Okay, L. Linear sine 2 theta equal to negative 1 over 2 now. So you got alpha inverse sine. I said already it must be positive. Ignore the negative part. Okay, range 0 theta to pi. 0 to theta, because we have 2 theta here, it's depend on here the range. So we're going to have a new range, which is same like this. Okay, for the Q, okay, we have going to similar diagram. Okay, so we have 0, 2 pi and 4 pi here, and we have pi and 3 pi here, and then we are going to move around starting here. Move until here. Okay, as usual, I forgot I already make a mistake. Write the answer here. Okay, so using calculator, you get pi over 6. Okay, so for this one, all science teacher cute, and then this is the sine. Okay, this whole sine 2 theta is equal to negative. Okay, you have negative here, so negative sign will be here and here. Negative sign. Okay, sign negative. Ignore here. Ignore what will happen here. So we're having this alpha here and this alpha here. So we are going to have our dot here, our dot here, our dot here, our dot here. We are going to have 4 dot. That's mean 4 final answers. Okay, let us clarify with the answer. And because this is in the third quadrant, basically we are going to have pi plus alpha, 3 pi plus alpha. And here, so we start here 0. So until here, up to here, which is here is 2 pi. So we are going to have 2 pi minus alpha. And this represents 4 pi. So this 4 pi minus alpha, which is that's the formula for fourth quadrant. Minus alpha. Okay, so we calculate the first one is pi. Okay, pi plus alpha, and our alpha is pi over 6. And second one is 2 pi minus alpha. 2 pi minus alpha. The third one, 3 pi plus alpha. And the fourth one, this one, 4 pi minus alpha. Simplified. Okay, simplified. You are going to have 7 over 6 alpha. And this, 11 over 6 alpha. And 19 over 6 alpha. Lastly, 23 over 6 alpha. But this is not your final answer yet. Your final answer is theta. So you need to divide this by 2. Okay, after divide by 2, we got 7 over 12 pi, 19 over 12 pi, 11 over 12 pi, and lastly, 23 over 12 pi. So that's the final answer. And this one is a gift for you to try on. Okay. Okay, the answer for this is two point 0.03 radians and 5.17 radians. Let us highlight this for you. This. Okay. That's all. Thank you.